A complex item is the eyeball, which I need for the game. Using the quick shape to create a circle is the easy part, and if you like a perfect circle, simply hold down another finger on the iPad while still pressing down with the pencil. The iris of the eyeball is another circle, but I will move it a little bit around so it helps to put even the smaller parts on different layers. I'm drawing some lines from the black center, and I'm using a white spot over the iris to create the illusion of reflection. And now I need some little veins, so I'm drawing these with a red color. At last I need a big nerve end coming out of the eyeball, with some shadow and light edge at the top left, so this looks very slimy. And, of course, the shadow under the eyeball, and we are finished.